What's up, everyone? It's Mae here, coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to be another episode of the series, and for this episode, I'll be showcasing the Heavy Splat Lane, or in my case, the Heavy Splat Lane, or the Hero Splat Lane. That's what it's called, the Hero Splat Lane. So, yeah, this will be the current weapon for this episode, and there's one more thing I want to show you guys real quick. The power boots. It comes with Inksay Remains, so I'll be showcasing. Might as well, yeah. Alright, so we got the whole set for the Squid Amiibo, the green one to be exact. So we got Black Belly Skate Park, Arowana Mall. Everything's getting ready to change soon, so let's get started. Alright, first stage is Black Belly Skate Park. Alright, so my sub-weapon is a Sprinkler, one of my favorite coverage weapons, and the special is a Stingray. Someone's coming from the right. Oh, they got him. I was hitting them. Ah, I should have known they came up. I see they have a beacon over there. Oh, they're missing someone too. Ooh, almost had him. Almost. So our first match is a victory due to the fact they lost someone. And it seemed like they barely covered their side. I see a lot of gaps over there. So I didn't barely, once again, Splatlings are really not coverage weapons, they're more killing weapons. And all I was trying to do is keep my distance, so. Haha, freshness bonus, nice. Alright. And we're back to Black Belly Skate Park again. Someone else got the same, most of it. See, no one bothered to cover. My god. Alright. Come on. Yeah, and I can see why Tabby be telling me don't be rushing into danger like that. Nice one. Ha! Got him. Guys? Jeez, there's a whole section y'all haven't covered. Oh, for God's sake. No one was getting coverage, so I had to do that. So I know we lost that. No, we won? I can't believe we won. I find it hard to believe we won. Hey, wait, did I even die? And I got the most coverage, too? I couldn't beat a blobber? Oh my god, okay. Oh boy, two snipers and they got three rollers. Let's see how this turns out. You're welcome! Thought I saw someone go over there, but I guess not. I thought I saw a second person, I should say. Okay, I can tell your ass got ninja swim. Thanks. Nice shot. Nice shot. Ah, I knew I saw someone coming. I didn't react, couldn't react fast enough. Oh boy, that dude in trouble. He, sort of, but not anymore. He kind of was, but not anymore. But then again, he's already dead, so. Oh boy. Ah, shit. Where's that blob blobber? I haven't seen that person at all. Ah! Hugging a wall. Wow, there's a lot of gaps they missed, so... And they still won? Ah. Alright, let's see what I get for upgrades. Not bad. I'll take it, actually, I'll take it. Okay, we're kicking in Black Belly Skate Park. Someone asked me, do I use the gyro? No, I do not use the gyro. Last time I did terrible. I mean, I'm like literally terrible with the gyro. So if you think my aim's bad now, oh, trust me, you'll see something hilarious. Or just sad to even watch. Someone's coming to the right. Ooh, almost had him. Okay. Nice one. You know what? No. Right there. Oh, someone's up top. Or they were just getting on, messing up our area. About to say, oh, you're lucky I didn't have my special, pal. And I see they're missing someone, too. Got him. It's a shame they missed there. They lost someone. It really is. It's really not much of a fight or a fair match, in my opinion. And that was the roller that kept taking me out in the previous match. Come on! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh snap, there was another- I didn't even see that, but it wasn't even targeting me, of course. Ha! Trade it! Incoming! I guess you guys fight, I'll just get our spot back, our area completely covered. Hold on. I don't trust that. Oh no, I know I saw a roller. Didn't think I was gonna kill someone with that. Trade it. Yeah, we just missed a few spots in our area, but I think we're good. You know what? I say that'll do for this episode, so... Thanks for watching from Maybe 083, and I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. I'm happy to showcase this heavy splatling and the new gear I just got. Wow. Not bad. I'm surprised I did well with barely any slots, but then again, I did have some stuff. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later!